From Hollywood, bringing you the best in entertainment, you are now riding shotgun on MAZZTv.
Ladies, are you in the mood for a little fashion and a little makeup tips? Well, we're going to bring you all of that in a few simple steps. Let's take a look. As we made our final approach from the commute into Costa Mesa, we came rolling in with style.
Okay, everybody, so I'm standing here with Alana Don of Lady Art, and she's gonna do the first makeup look of the day. So what are we gonna do?
We are going to start off with this naked palette look, and okay. We can do from day to night in here because it has a bunch of colors.
Off to a good start, and yes, I had no makeup on. Do not judge. First destination was the daytime look.
We're gonna start off with is doing some eyeshadow primer.
Okay.
So the eyeshadow won't crease throughout the day.
Eyeshadow primer is always a must, especially if you need a little help blending colors together. Okay, none of that. We'll leave it up to the expert and let her proceed. First, Alana started on the brow. Added some color on the lid. A thin coat of liner on the lash line. A little color under the eye. And a touch up on the brows. Including the final touch, which would be the lashes. And of course, one more time over the lash line with the liner. Another run with powder. Can't forget to conceal under those eyes, ladies. If I could only stay awake. Last would be a light coat of mascara, some blush, followed by a nude lip. Now that the first look was complete, this brought me to my next question.
And we're done. We are done. Look number one for the daytime. Okay, is it lovely, amigo? Yes, thank you. Okay, so I have a question. If I'm at work and I have this daytime look on and my friends call me and say, let's go out later, but I don't have time to go home, how do I bump it up or what would I do?
Okay, so using the same palette, we could definitely bump this up to a night look.
Perfect.
And we were off once again. All we had to do, as Alana said, was add a darker color to the lid, use more color inside the waterline, a little bronzer to contour and narrow the face, a pair of meteor lashes, as well as
bright pink, hot pink lips.
And she does such lovely work, doesn't she? I couldn't resist. As we were finishing up with our bumped up evening look, I needed some bumping on my outfit, if you know what I mean, for a last minute night on the town.
Okay, so what are we trying on first to make this an evening look?
Okay, we are going to add some accessories. So we will add a infinity scarf. You just wrap this on twice. Okay. And then you style it.
Step two.
We are going to take this boyfriend blazer that we found at a thrift store for $1.98.
Step three, which is one of the most important things, we accessorize.
The more accessories, the better.
Voila! The look was finally complete and it was time to head out.
Dude, where's my car?
This'll do. We are a crazy bunch, aren't we? If you were digging the accessories as well, feel free to take a trip to heythatscute.com. Thank you so much to Alana Don with Lady Art. We appreciate all your help because I know I definitely need it sometimes. Stick around with us next week, everybody, as we have a wonderful show lined up. In the meantime, you can visit our website at MAZZTV.com or our Twitter and YouTube channels at MyMAZZTV, all one word, or give us a call, 213-921-6454. And turn around, amigo, because I want to show them something. If you guys want to find out information on how to ice skate or to visit this beautiful site, you can go to laparks.org or to the Facebook page at Pershing Square, LA. We are going to do one more thing, and that is check out my shoe pick of the week. Ay, 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 ay. Ow. Hello.
Their specimen has been processed. Hello, their specimen has been processed. Hello, their specimen has been processed. Hello.